After sending it direct to Disney Plus last Christmas, Disney and Pixar will thankfully release Soul to home media this March. And as always, there'll be a spectacular selection of editions floating onto shelves. In this video, I'll go over all the details of the different versions you can expect to find across the US, Canada, and the UK, and when you can find them in stores. Additionally, I will also detail the list of announced special features and deliver my final thoughts, discussing which version or versions I'll be picking up myself. You can find time codes for all the topics below. As always, I will leave affiliate links down below in the description and the comments if you'd like to purchase the movie from Amazon or Amazon UK. All of these editions will be region free, so if you're in the market to import anything you see here, you'll be able to play it no matter what region you're in. I did, of course, review Soul when it hit Disney Plus. If you'd like to take a look at my more in-depth thoughts on the movie, that'll be linked at the end of the video. Likewise, I'm currently working through my rankings of the Pixar eras, which you can find linked there too. Before we get into this, don't forget to hit that like button down below. It does wonders in getting my content out there, and if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button and the bell icon to keep up to date with all my videos. With that, let's get into it. In the US and Canada, Soul will hit physical media on March 23, 2021. As per usual, it will be available as a 4K plus 2 Blu-ray plus digital Ultimate Collector's Edition, as a 2 Blu-ray plus DVD plus digital Standard Edition, and as a single disc DVD only edition. All sets except the DVD will come with a bonus Blu-ray disc loaded with bonus features. As with all Disney 4K discs, Soul will come in a slipcover. The Blu-ray, however, appears to be slipless, much like the releases of Onward and Mulan last year. These sets will all utilize a modified version of the film's theatrical artwork, which I think lends itself beautifully to the covers. A little texturing and hopefully some shimmer effects on the 4K slip, and this could be an absolute stunner. Target will of course offer an exclusive 4K plus 2 Blu-ray plus digital digipack edition of the film, bundled with an exclusive limited edition gallery book, which should offer some nice artwork and behind the scenes tidbits. This edition uses a mashup of various poster concepts for the film and looks fantastic. Best Buy will, as always, additionally release a 4K plus 2 Blu-ray plus digital steelbook edition. This is a gorgeous steel, which features one of the film's international poster concepts as its basis. As this is a rarely seen design, I think it adds something really special and unique to the steelbook. If you are a steel collector, this is definitely one to grab. Some great news for our friends across the great beyond in the UK. The film will be released on physical media less than a week later on March 29, 2021, a much better release gap than the usual 1 to 2 months. In the UK, Soul will release as a 4K plus Blu-ray set, as a single disc Blu-ray set, and as a single disc DVD set. A limited edition steelbook will also be available exclusively through Zavvi, which will be presented as a 4K plus 2 Blu-ray set, meaning the only way to get the film's bonus disc in the UK is with the steelbook. Unfortunately, Disney UK has chosen not to release a 3D edition of the film, which they've done with a few other titles recently, including last year's Mulan. It seems that this could, unfortunately, be the end of the line for the format. The UK artwork is still yet to be confirmed, and it's a bit hard to predict whether the standard editions will end up utilizing the same art as the US, or be something completely different. This seems to change on a title-by-title basis. The steelbook, however, will more than likely be the same as that from Best Buy in the US. Let's take a look at the general release specs for the film. Soul was animated utilizing a 4K workflow, as with all of Pixar's animated films post Toy Story 4. That said, Soul was thus mastered with a 4K digital intermediate, meaning that the 4K disc will feature a true 4K presentation. Additionally, the 4K edition of Soul will feature an HDR presentation and will be complemented by a Dolby Atmos audio track, while the Blu-ray edition will only feature a DTS HD 7.1 master audio track. A selection of foreign language audio and subtitle tracks will also be included, but these may vary depending on your region. As we expect from Pixar releases, Soul comes bundled with a vast selection of bonus features. A majority of these will be presented on the bonus disc of sets that include it. Those with an asterisk will be presented on the feature disc and will be available on all Blu-ray editions. Audio commentary by director Pete Docter, co-director, writer Kemp Powers, and producer Dana Murray. A selection of featurettes, including Not Your Average Joe. See the thought and care that went into crafting Joe and his story in Pixar's first film to feature a black leading character. Astral Taffy. Get an in-depth look at the artistry and technical innovation that went into creating the sets and characters in the world of Soul. Pretty deep for a cartoon. The filmmakers tackle big questions such as where does a newborn's personality come from, what's the meaning of life, and more. Into the Zone, the music and sound of Soul. Explore the movie's different sonic worlds and discover how music drives and adds specificity to Joe's journey. Jazz Greats. Giants of the jazz world who consulted on Soul share their passion and hard-won wisdom about what music is and does for us all. Soul Improvised. See how the Pixar Systems team and Soul's crew managed to finish the film on schedule during the height of the COVID-19 pandemic. Also included will be 5 deleted scenes, all with introductions by writer Mike Jones and story supervisor Kristen Lester. Disney hasn't detailed the accumulative runtime of these features, but I would imagine there'll be about 40 to 60 minutes worth of material here, in addition to the feature-length audio commentary. It's likely the deleted scenes will clock in around 20 to 30 minutes in total, with the featurettes being between 3 to 10 minutes apiece. Regardless, this sounds like a great selection of stuff, and I'm particularly interested into diving into the features detailing the film's visionary designs and its spectacular soundtrack. Also incredibly keen on checking out the documentary about how the film was made remotely during the pandemic. A documentary series focused on the making of Soul, similar to the fantastic one that was done for Frozen 2, will additionally be released on Disney Plus on an undisclosed date. So don't expect too much in-depth material on the physical media bonus. I imagine they'll want to leave all the juicy stuff for the series. With all that said, let's get on with my final thoughts and my picks. I've said it numerous times, but I believe Soul to be easily one of Pixar's greatest efforts yet. It is a stunningly visionary film with incredible animation, a gorgeous story, and terrific character explorations. I cannot wait to dive into this one on home media. Yes, it's been available to view on Disney Plus for a couple of months now, but nothing beats that uncompressed physical media viewing experience. That said, I'll absolutely be grabbing myself a 4K copy of the film from the US to match my other US slipped editions of the Pixar films. I'll also be delivering a review and an unboxing of that when I get my hands on it. I'll be passing on all the other editions as I'm trying to cut back on the amount of editions that I buy these days. The lack of a 3D set out of the UK, while disappointing, is also somewhat of a relief on my wallet. Once again, you can find affiliate links down below in the comments and the descriptions if you'd like to purchase the movie from Amazon or Amazon UK. And as a reminder, all worldwide editions will be region free. If you'd like to keep up to date with all the cartoon news, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Also, don't forget to check out my Soul review and my Pixar ranking videos. There's a couple more coming real soon, so stay tuned for those too. And at that, I'm throwing it over to you. I want to know which version or versions of Disney Pixar's Soul will you be manifesting for yourselves? Fire away down in the comments below and let me know your thoughts. Hey everyone, if you haven't yet, smash that big old subscribe button up on your screen to keep up to date with all my content and hit that like button down below. Also, don't forget to check me out on social media and please consider supporting me over on Patreon for as little as $1 a month for exclusive videos, early access content, and to get your name up on the screen. Thanks again for watching.